गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन. टुडे वी लर्न मल्टीप्लीकेशन बाय वन डिजिट नंबर. ओके, सो फॉर दिस वील बी स्टार्टिंग एक्सरसाइज 4.1. चिल्ड्रन सी, फॉर मल्टीप्लीकेशन यू विल हैव टू गो स्टेप बाय स्टेप. दिस यू ऑलरेडी नो दैट दिस विल बी योर मल्टीप्लायर. ओके, and the number which is being multiplied is called multiplicand. Okay, so how you are going to multiply multiplicand with multiplier, this you learn. You will go step by step. First you will multiply multiplier with ones. Okay, so here at ones place you will be finding the digit 3. So first you will multiply 3 with 3. 3 threes are 9. Okay, then you'll multiply with the number at tens place, so it will give you 3 into 1 gives you 3. Okay, then you have to multiply it with the number at hundreds place, so 3 into 2 gives you 6. So after multiplying 213 with 3, the product will be 639. Children, you need to follow the same process in the other questions also. Let's solve another one. That is question number 3, in which you have to multiply 420 with 2. Okay, we'll follow the same step. First, you have to multiply it 2 with 1s, 2 into 0. I had already explained the property of multiplication of 0. So whenever you multiply any number with 0, the outcome will be 0. So 2 into 0 gives you 0. Then 2 into 2. 2 2s are 4. Again 2 into 4. 2 4s are 8. So the product will be 840.